Okay, we got 57 here, and 57 is agenda conure. And 57 is pretty much weaned. He's not asking for food, but he's losing a little bit of weight, so I want to keep him at least till next weekend to make sure he's eating enough. Huh? You're a big bird, aren't you? And he knows how to fly, and he flies pretty good, actually. But you get yourself in a lot of trouble, don't you? Huh? Always go, okay, there I'm goes. Back. He flew the coop. You flew the play stand, didn't you? He's breathing a little bit heavy because he just flew around the room a couple times. Huh. You're so pretty. Where's your brother or your sister? Huh? Oh, I see him. Come here, Jack-Jack. Oh, Jack-Jack's on my head. This is Jack-Jack. This is baby 56. And baby 56, who is Jack-Jack, has a home to go to. And Jack-Jack will probably be going home in a couple weeks, too. Both you guys ready to go home, huh? You're going to fly, aren't you? Jack-Jack has a little bit more green around his neck, and like I mentioned before, oh, there he goes. Like I mentioned before, the green goes away as they get mature, and they'll have bright yellow, red, and orange on their head and their neck. You can get on that perch, or you're going to stay with your daddy, Jack-Jack. Huh? Well, let's go back up here. 57. What you doing up there? Where's your friend? Huh? Here. Uh-oh. There he goes. There we go. Flew right to my hand, didn't you, Jack-Jack? Such a good boy. Here. You going to perch there? There we go. What you going to do now? Huh? What you gonna do? You're growing up so fast. You guys ready to go to your new home? Well, we gotta find you a home, Mr. 57. Or Missy 57. I don't know if this is a male or female. What are you looking at? Oh, the ice cream truck is driving by, and I think they were hearing the music. What you doing, Jack-Jack? You're so cute. You got the cutest little face. You got something all over your beak. Was that your supper? Huh? He had some sprouts for supper. And some broccoli. Did you have some broccoli there, mister? I don't know why I keep calling you mister. What about you, Jack-Jack? Did you have some broccoli? Was it good? It matches your wings, huh? All right, you two ready for bed? Huh? It's getting late. What time is it anyway? 7:30.
6:30.
Oh, 6:30. Not that late, huh? What you guys gonna do? You gonna fly? Fly to your cage for go night-night? I doubt it. I think they're thinking, we'll just stay here if it's all right with you, Mom. Huh? Come here, Jack-Jack. That's my good boy. What you gonna do, huh? Come here, 57. Come on, up, up. I didn't ask you to nibble on my finger. I said just step up. There we go. Look at the two of you. Let's go night-night, huh?